guard raised.
As if there were any other choice.
Rot in hell, you fucking asshole!
Did you just say what I think you said?
I'll tear out your goddamn eyes and piss in the sockets!
Good sweet lord! I have never heard such a thing. Highness Trumps, you must hurry!
I'll take care of the big one. You worry about the rest.
Get out, half-breed!
You brought these shades here.
Don't want you!
Just leave us in peace!
Not the friendliest town in the world, is it?
You disgust me. You disgust us all. Don't you dare call yourself human.
Get out! Get out of our village!
What is wrong with you people? She's trying to help you!
Don't defend me!
People saying such horrible things about you.
Whatever. It's all true anyway.
What is that thing it's holding? It appears to be spewing them from within.
Well, whatever it is, we need to take it out first.
Running already.
Kaine, I'll drive him to you. Get up there and wait for him.
All right, watch yourself.
let it get away.
I won't. Soon Kaine and I will have it surrounded.
This ends now, asshole.
We should join her.
Right.
It can escape us no longer!
It's great to have you on our side, Kaine.
Oh my god, shut up. Look, just try and keep up, okay?
I'm doing my best! What's wrong?
Oh, it gladdens my heart to finally see you again.
Grandma?
Come, Kaine. Come to your grandma's side. You've been lonely for so, so long. So much pain, so much despair. Why go on living anymore?
Are you finished yet?
Don't speak to your grandma like...
You're going to stop talking now. And then I'm going to slowly walk over to you, cram my hand inside your goddamn bitch-ass chest, and pull out your fucking heart! My grandmother would never say that. She'd never tell me to give up on life. Never! I've spent my entire life searching for a way to avenge her death. She gave me the strength to deal with this goddamn mutant body. Do you know how long I've been like this? How much I loathe myself?
Thank you.
mounting a last desperate offensive, I see.
That attack's bad news.
Now!
I'm on it!